Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and dump that in. You can see the fumes rising off of it. Feel the heat. Give it a minute. Right now it only says 158, but I've seen this get up to 210.
Still reacting.
Yeah,
good.
Oh yeah.
It's generating heat.
There
right
we
now.
Go. We had 189, 185. That's where we're at right now. So we'll let that sit for 45 minutes or so, and we'll go inside. We'll melt our oils, melt our shea butter, and by the time those are all emulsified, it will be time to get our lye.
I need to.